With CITYROW Go, you'll have instant access to an incredible variety of classes taught by top instructors, from HIIT to endurance, strength, cardio, and even yoga. Newest and recommended classes will show up on your home screen. Head to the Classes tab to search and filter through the entire library. The external volume buttons should be used for setting overall volume level. The on-screen volume can be used for setting overall levels, as well as the balance between music and instructor voice. Set your overall volume using the external volume buttons on the side of the tablet. Use the volume icon in a class to adjust the instructor's voice levels and music levels. You can also connect your rower to your Bluetooth headphones. Once you've started a class, just tap the headphones icon in the upper left. Use the buttons to pair a new set of headphones or connect a pair that have already been connected before. To set an interval, tap an interval button. Choose time or distance. Arrow up to the appropriate time and tap the check mark to lock it in. The interval starts when you start rowing. Many of our classes include mat work. The tablet on your CITYROW Go Max rower can be adjusted for optimal viewing on or off the rower. To adjust from the forward-facing position, hold both sides of the tablet behind the screen and gently pull the tablet towards you. The tablet can be rotated left or right up to 30 degrees. To return to the locked forward-facing position, rotate the tablet back to center, then hold the outsides of the tablet and gently push to lock back into place. Not in the mood for class? You can create your own workout using Just Row. You can set time or distance intervals. Your data will be captured and you'll receive badges, just like in class. View your workout data, personal records, and badges. Ensure straps are running along the baseline of your big toe or the widest part of your foot, and you're ready to row.